9 aggression to throw in some chaos into the ENCE attack. They've got a one-man advantage. Oh, and sh1ro and Axile can work together so well. Axile's going to be coming up the stairs at the perfect time. If sh1ro can just spot it out, timing is everything.
He's looked off on it. The timing was in his favor, but then as soon as he backs away, my God.
Oh, but he still doesn't know.
He didn't call it. He does turn around and get both. Never mind the flank. Axile was there, but they didn't know. They almost got both caught off by looking the wrong direction, but...